So, hey guys, so today I don't really know what we're going to be doing, but I just wanted to make another video, so let's do some stuff, let's just get down to my bed. We'll take you with me. Ready? We are going to jump on this cushion. And so, let's get started. Ready, set, go. Ah! Oh my god, that was so fun. So, hold on. So, I don't really know what to do. I could show you how to draw a panda. Well, if you don't know how to draw a panda good, then you can just follow the roof. Follow the steps I do. As long as you want. Okay, let's get some blank piece of paper. So first, you get a blank piece of paper, whatever paper you would like. I'm going to be grabbing some blank piece of paper. Next you grab a pen, pencil, or marker. I'll get a pen or a marker. Whichever one. I've got a pen. I've got a pen. And then I got a... I'll just use the pen. Okay, listen to it. The buttons are here.
Oh no!
Yeah! It's kind of funny. First, okay, hold on. I'm going to move you guys so you guys can see what I'm doing. Can you guys see? So, hold up. First, okay, so first, we are going to draw a circle. I mean an oval. Then you're going to make the face. So we are going to I messed up. Pogs. We're gonna start with the head.
First
head. Oh, head.
Why are Lisa's pants on the floor and that sock on the floor? Huh?
Thank you. the head, the ears, like that. Then the eyes. We're gonna do some different eyes. So you go like that. We can draw eyelashes or no. We draw them a little bit bigger. We draw the eyes. Then we make another one.
Oh, there's the then after the jet or what?
Then we're going to draw the mouth, I guess. That looks like a monkey. Actually, we're doing a monkey instead because it looks more like a monkey. Do monkeys have nose? Leave that in the comments. Next, we're going to draw the body. Then, we're going to draw the little, the tail, which is not a tail, it's a, so now we're gonna draw these, the hands. And then we're gonna draw the feet here. Sitting down. Oh my god, I made it wrong. So let's get okay, did you guys get all that? So let's tell you guys. First, we're gonna draw the head. Draw the head. And then we go like that. Then we go. Guys, we're gonna draw the eyes. So I'm gonna draw some very cute eyes. And they are really cute. Draw the nose. Well, they don't really have like that. It looks more like a monkey or someone in a costume, but next we can draw the body. Oh my god, it's too fat. Okay.
Yeah.
Dude, the arms are really expensive. The feet. Now we're gonna draw another one, which is a panda in the habitat where they are. So now, let's get started to making the panda. Habitat. So let's get started. How I showed you how to draw this. So I showed you how to draw the panda. So you don't need to see me draw the panda. So let's draw the panda. Okay, so let's draw the panda. Let's draw the ears. Let's draw the eyes. I thought they were talking. No? More like a monkey. Here's my panda. Now this is Jack.
Hey girl, give me a spoon. Lisa, you know.
They're kind of like lines, but like different. Then you got some lines. My drawing is not going to turn out that good. It doesn't matter because it's just drawing. That just gave me an idea. Let's try to draw a tiger. Tiger. So instead of this drawing from this part, instead we're gonna do a lion head. I think I can do it. Just believe in yourself. Try to draw one. I try my best. Yes, I did bad. Now let's try to do I know. So I'm going to have it underneath my paper. The paper on top is copy it.
I'll let you in here, sharing your pop.
So yeah. Do it. So let's start from the face. Oh, I did it. Well, we can just pretend. So, let's get it to the same part. And then have it over here. Set it up very real. So let's go to something else instead of hard stuff, you know? Be right back. Let's go. I'm in the fridge right now, I'm gonna get something to eat. So yeah, see you guys later. We're going to eat some oranges in a cup. So yeah. Guys, like my video, make sure you guys give a big thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, give us a big thumbs up, comment down below, and bye!